quick shout out. Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. I'm so Pisces here with my mama. I did get my mama out of the nursing home and brought her home, and I wanted to share all that with y'all. She has underlining issues. She has COPD, asthma, emphysema. Boy, and look at this that we got going on here. All this medication, you know, and the pharmacist, he came to the door. Everything's being done at the house, all the nurses, doctors, everything's being done in the home for her because I don't really want her around a lot because she does have all those underlining conditions. She is at risk, but she's at home. She's doing okay. You doing okay, mama?
Yeah, I'm doing fine.
You're doing fine? Okay, I just wanted to say shout out to all you healthcare workers. People like me, we really appreciate you. You weren't getting out doing what you're doing. You know, it is a sacrifice. You're risking your health getting out to see about other people. I do believe that you are a healthcare worker. You are a light worker. Just saying. Check out my channel. Subscribe. And if you're not a healthcare worker, just tell one thank you for people on behalf of me. People like us. Oh, you look crazy. Let me fix your head. You don't want to be looking like that?
I want to comb my hair.
You want to comb it? Oh, now she wants to comb it. Can't get her to comb it. Now she want to comb it. All right, baby. This is the one that eat cornbread and buttermilk and peaches and stuff. This is my baby right here. Born in 1941, and she's still here, and we are truly grateful. Trying to keep her healthy, and if we didn't have doctors and stuff coming in, it would just be horrible because she would have to get out and be more at risk. Doctor's offices, healthcare, they are doing everything they can do to follow all procedures to keep us safe. So we want to listen to them and do what doctors tell us, you know. And all this medication, I'm just like, oh my goodness. And we're still waiting on some more, and they deliver it to the house. Nurses are coming out to the house, physical therapists. We have respiratory therapy because she's on oxygen. So I just want to say quick thank you to all the healthcare workers. If you're not one, make sure you tell one thank you.